every 30 years during his lifetime here in this place. So he had to invite all of those that came from the other camps, the high officials, to come here to celebrate with him inside the camp. And secondly, he wanted the sword to be buried inside. Before, he had to be modified. Okay? So the complex had many elements. You see some of them here on this side. And you see the pyramid, how it was at the beginning. It was very smooth, not like what you see now.